Hey guys, this is a merchanting video again. Well, not really a merchanting video, but shit, that was lag. A video that you can basically it's about Runescape.com, and with this website, it's a merchanting website, and you will make a lot of money from it. I can't remember what I was gonna say now. I was gonna say something. Sorry about the lag here. Here you go. This is Runescape itself. This is the premium merchants it's had. Look at the money you've made. This is lost. You've lost 1,525 per magic seed, so you probably lost a little bit of money there. But look at the money they're making. You're making all this money. They've made a lot, but they've lost some as well. They've lost some. So merchanting is all about losing money and gaining money. Look at the money they're gaining and look at the money they're losing. They lost a lot of money on that. but you've made all that money back if you're with them. So if you have over 50 mil, I suggest joining Runescape.com. You have to have at least 50 mil to join, and then you have to be accepted by Runescape members or their team. I've already had a bad merchant lately. 5.3 for accrual sets at the moment. Let's see what they are. I bought them at 5.3 and I bought Torug plate at 6.18. So in a career, I know I've lost over 5-6 mil now. It keeps dropping every day. There you go, look. I brought it about here, and I thought it's gonna steady even and go up, but I thought completely wrong. It's dumped like a fuck, nearly 4.6 mil, which is by far, I didn't want it to go anywhere near that. But I know from past experience, look, it's gone down and gone way back up to the higher, so it's good, and down, gone way up, so I know it's going to go down probably to about 4.3 ish, and then it will go back up to about 6.6, 6.7, 6.8, about here. So I suggest merchanting. Career set is at its lowest about now, so I suggest buying them for just above medium, and you'll get them straight away because people are dumping, and it should raise the people that are watching this, it should raise the price straight back up, which should give it a bit an even keel, and then someone should merchant it, or merchant account should merchant it, or people should just buy it, and it will go up. So it's been going up lately, so there's no chance you'll lose any money. It will go up, so don't worry. You can merchant Karul sets if that's what you want to merchant, or if you haven't got that much money, I suggest Torug plates. They will go up quickly. They went down 24 K today. I bought them yesterday, 618K. So that's where I bought them yesterday. I thought they were gonna raise pretty high, but they will raise, maybe drop about 10-15K, and they will go up to about 800K. So you'll make a nice bit of profit there, maybe 200K each. So I suggest merchanting them as well. So look at the money that I had. 68 mil. I started off. Saw my money from my bank and my main items. So I've lost quite a bit of money at the moment. So that's fucked me off, and I have to fish now to get some more money while the price is going up. So that's what I suggest you do. I suggest fishing or mining. I'm trying to get my money into 65. So I suggest doing something creative, making some money while your items get fucked. Join my clan chat, I'm in there now if you see this video. That's about it. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna make a new name in January. January 30th, I can change my name again, so leave a comment and saying what name you want me to have. I'm trying to think of a good name. Okay, bye.